Make this hologram text effect in Premiere Pro. So first, add some text and resize and reposition it. Now go to the effects panel and search Venetian blinds and apply the Venetian blind effect found under the obsolete folder to your clip. With the text layer selected, go to effects controls and set the direction to 90 degrees. Now go up and set the transition completion value to around 30%. You can also play around with the width value to get a different look. But I'm gonna keep it on 20. We have now achieved this look on the text. Now to add a glow to this, go to the timeline and duplicate the text layer by holding Alt or Option on Mac and drag it up one track. Now go to the effects panel and search Gaussian blur and apply the effect to your bottom text layer. Or in effects controls, simply increase the blurness value. We have now created this glow effect. To make the text look even more futuristic, go to the effects panel and search wave warp and apply it to the top text layer. Now in effects controls, set the wave type to square and then increase the wave width value to around 1000 and then set the direction to 0. We have now created this sort of wave effect. You can slow it down by decreasing the wave speed in the effects controls. We have now created this effect. Subscribe.